I remember when I didn't have a friend, and my biggest problem was every day near then.
Thinking back to the days I was a lone wolf, way different from all the others, but I was bulletproof. Downplayed my lyricism, they didn't get the message. They ridiculed my ability, so that left me friendless. The laughter seemed so endless, but I was never worried. I kept on spitting that sick shit and I had a virgin. And now you see me surging, cutting this game up. But they were singing a different song way back when I had just came up. Well, attempts to shackle me ended up in some casualties. They laughed at me back then, but now that's considered blasphemy. I speak it factually, changing this shit up drastically. Everything that I previously wanted to say was just kept under these raps, you see. The game's so musty, these rappers have made it disgusting. Committed a rape unjustly and call that shit Sandusky, huh? Leaving something like Paternal's legacy behind. I write the scriptures, man, I'm in my pen state
Everybody
of mind.
Everybody come and go, to and fro, from day to day, from day to day. Yeah, come and go,